Knox Pride kicked off a weekend-long celebration. The annual Pride Parade draws close to 2,500 people in downtown, known as the biggest event of its kind in East Tennessee. The parade wound through downtown and Gay Street as a traditional way to kick off this celebration. We'll also see a gathering Saturday in the festival there at World's Fair Park. That starts at noon and will last until about 6 in the evening.